so exactly. And who's your favorite hero in Tollywood? Forgot to ask you.
I like all. See, I've worked with all the top people, so I don't want to say one.
That's the reason I'm asking, because you worked with all the top heroes.
Yeah, no, they've all been really nice in their own way. Like Pawan Kalyan was my first, so he'll always be special.
Yeah.
And Mahesh Babu was more like a friend. He broke again the mold, you know. He was not your typical Tollywood hero. He would interact with you. He would chat. He reminded me, like I used to say, he's the Hrithik Roshan of Tollywood. You know, he had the fair looks, and he again broke the mold of the stereotype of what you expect from a Tollywood hero. So
yeah. So when we see Amisha Patel on stage and on the screen, so is there a difference between before and Amisha Patel and now?
Well,
Amisha
I think
Patel?
The audience needs to judge and tell me that I can't tell them what the difference is. I can only work to be different,
giving them
a little bit of difference, but also giving them what they've loved Amisha Patel for.
Yeah.
You know. So, but yeah, the audience has to judge that.
Hey, super, super. So thank you so much.
I hope to come back again with a lot more work in Tollywood. Thank you, fans, for being so patient and supportive and loving me for so many years. Thank you.
Amisha, what are your future projects?
Well, I've turned producer, so I have a project with my own company,
okay.
Amisha Patel Productions, called Desi Magic, which releases next year. I play a double role in that.
Oh,
so audiences get to see two of me, not one.
Hey.
And then I'm coming back after Gadar with Sunny Deol in a film called Bhaiya Ji Super Hit. And that also releases next year.
Oh.
And I'm in the process of finalizing a couple of more projects. So
next year,
hand is full, and there's a lot of Amisha to look forward to. And of course, Akatai for me.
Hey,
for
yes.
Definitely,
I think it will
be.
But when is it going to release?
That's a call you'll have to ask the producer and director.
Definitely.
I have no one to sit there and.
So, once again, thank you so much,
Amisha.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.